Hello, welcome to NetVN channel. In this video I show you how to fix the BCD boot file missing error as you see above. This installer is not used to reinstall the problem computer, it is used to fix the error for the target computer. You go to the Microsoft homepage and download the Windows 11 ISO file. This is the file obtained after downloading. Next, you use the Rufus tool to create a Windows 11 installer. To create a bootable installer, you need an additional USB drive of at least 8 GB in size. You plug this USB stick into your computer and create a bootable Windows 11 installer using the Rufus tool. Rufus will erase the data on your USB drive before creating the Windows 11 installer. Now you plug the bootable USB stick into the target computer. On the target computer you access the BIOS or UEFI. Here you set up the computer to boot from this USB drive. Then save your changes and restart your computer. A Windows 11 installation window appears. Instead of installing the operating system, choose Repair Your Computer. Next, choose Troubleshoot. You then open a command window, where you use commands to fix startup errors for this computer. You use the diskpart command to identify the drives on this computer. There are two drives. Drive 1 is a USB drive, so drive 0 is the hard disk on the target computer. You select drive 1 and define the partitions on it. The hard drive has a lot of partitions, but you only need to pay attention to one partition that is 100 MB in size and formatted as FAT32. Here it is, volume 1 is a highlighted. Next you select it and assign it a letter. For example, you assign it the letter M. You can assign it another letter if you want. As you can see, this partition has been assigned the letter M. The next command is exit. You then navigate to the partition assigned the letter M. Now you use the command to create boot files for your computer. This is an important command to help you fix the problem of Windows computers that cannot be started due to missing BCD files. If you use a different letter, update accordingly for the statement to work properly. Here you create a new BCD file for the partition that is assigned the letter M. After creating the files, you use the command exit. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and help me reach 600K subscribers.